Gwen, how was your week?
Well, I was at a conference, and I had no trouble avoiding the bacon bits on my salad. But then a waiter walked by with a tray full of bacon-wrapped dates. Thank goodness I have Linda as my sponsor. And today is my 6-month anniversary of bacon-free living.
Way to go, Gwen. TW, would you like to share?